music shops on Broadway. We make our way to the Bowery. Hang out front and see me drink a few beers. Hassle those who got the nerve to stare. New bottles blown and everybody knows that we've got it going for the pigs on show. This is New York City where the kids are straight. New York City is where we wanna be. Where we wanna be. When you know when I come on.
place so mess. I went to the DMV, and all I wanted was money from me. I passed the time away, saving money for the next bottle bay, and I pissed it all away. So all I've got to say is it's fucked up, fucked up. That's what they showed me. Fucked up, fucked up. Hey, listen to me, it's fucked up. Might have forgot so fast, but all I get is tax. Apathy is a commodity, and they're trying to push it on me. It's fucked up, fucked up. That's what they show me. Fucked up, fucked up. They fucking screw me. It's fucked up, fucked up. That's what they show me. Fucked up, fucked up. That's what they show me.
Misery works so hard to destroy my life. Blending out with every step, drop myself into the pit. Done it all despite your thoughts. Live it all, my manipulation and haste, just to make your mind some fucking waste. Live it and die, live it and die. Live it and die, you all live it and die. Live it and die, live it and die. Live it and die, I'm live it and die.
I am the forgotten one. It was put out of your minds long ago. I am the end. I am the end.
You can't stop your faith.
You can't stop your faith.
Well.
Want me to live my life well? I turn around and make you the living hell. Giving up hope for the human race. See to fall down flat on its face. This is not good news, it's what I got. Content with throwing this shit away. Life is a game, life is a game, life is a game. I don't wanna play. Live and die, live and die, live and die. You're all live and die, live and die.
Yeah. could. If you're a TV, just feel spew. And we should wear a gata, self injection, link it to a brain and cause an infection. Now she's just like that old gray cat. Just won't be cool. The rest of them down. Got a body that just can lose. Dangerous girl breaking all the rules. She kissed me hot and she's brown sparking new. She's got a signal.
Yeah. prologue. It's 10-something at night. I don't really care. What happened? Where were you? Why didn't you come in my reading? Do you know your buddy Paul left in the middle of my reading? That was really rude. I mean, it was horrible. Only about 4 or 5 people actually came to my reading. It is the absolute worst. Well, don't worry. I'm not going to send any more shit to you anymore. It's obviously you don't like me enough to come to my reading. I mean, you made a promise. You said you were going to come to my reading. When you make a promise, you really shouldn't break a promise. You know, that really sucks. I mean, what is this world coming to? I mean, whatever the fuck happened to honesty? Well, don't worry. You won't have old Prologue to kick around anymore. I just want to say that I quit. I retire. I'm not going to write anymore. Prologue is now an epilogue. I'm just plain John Silver now. Nobody. So please don't shut me off right now. It's over with. I just can't deal with this anymore. Hello, Lee. This is John. Knee Prologue. I just wanted to call to say what you do is very crappy. When you make a promise, you really shouldn't break a promise. Didn't your mother ever teach you proper etiquette? Goodbye forever. This is John, formerly Prologue. This is the last time I'm calling you. I really mean it, absolutely the last time. I'm calling to say, don't use any more of my poems. In fact, I would appreciate if you could return them to me. But if you can't, then burn them, throw them away, make them into paper hats. I don't really give a shit, but don't use any more of my poems or I'll sue. I mean it. What you and Paul did was very unkosher. I mean, you for making a promise and breaking it, and Paul for walking out in the middle of my reading. I don't think that's very nice, do you? Look, I want nothing to do with your magazine anymore. And I hope Paul returns some of the poems that I said. I want nothing to do with his either. Goodbye to the both of you, you know. The last thing I need is backstabbers in my life, you know. I've had enough hurt, had enough people lying to me. I really don't need this anymore. You know, what you did was wrong. And may God forgive you.